They say their faith inspires nothing but stupidity, hypocrisy, and evil.